think of the worldview that everybody feels is harassing other worldviews, like the worldview of violence. And I believe that in your own worldview you have this storage of love, joy, peace. Let us imagine ourselves swimming in love, celebrating joy, embraced by peace. And then let us remember those people, human beings, precious lives, valuable, not just because of performance, but because of who they are. Think of those who died in Marawi. Let's mourn for them. Let's mourn with their families and loved ones and friends.